And we're down here at Center and Milvia, where Ronald Reagan is currently being written up for using tempera paint on the sidewalk. Ronald Reagan was using chalk and tempera paint on the sidewalk, and he is now being cited, I do believe. Two, three, four, five, six cops, three cop cars,
four cops,
and two on bicycles.
Thank you.
They're busted Ronald Reagan for using tempera paint on the street, I guess, for vandalism. So that's pretty much what's going on right now.
Any warnings about
no. It's not against the law. So. Yeah,
well, Mike, don't you think the public will complain about this?
Well, it's a fucking ambassador that called in here and said we were vandalizing the fucking sidewalk.
I was being sarcastic, but I was complaining about it.
Hi, Carol. Here's your text when you're hard at work.
Hey, Brady. Six.
Says right there, water soluble paint.
Anyway, for those who are just joining us, our comrade, Ronald Reagan, not his real name, was stopped and he's being cited for using tempera paint to paint messages of love and hearts on the sidewalk. And he was reported by a downtown business ambassador, one of the people that are hired by the downtown business district to pick up garbage. And the cops came here and now they have... We're not really sure if Ronald is going to be taken into custody or
That's
not.
That's all right.
So, right they're now we're just waiting.
From that quarter to that quarter tomorrow, it's going to be public.
That's pretty much what's going on. Thanks for joining us. And this is your live streamer, Freeman Sullivan, reporting from Center and Milvia in downtown Berkeley.
You know, 30 years ago at People's Park, they took Eric in jail for talking. We sued the police department
alone for more than $5,000. Civil liberties are being violated.
Protecting America from watercolors.
And you can see the stuff in the foreground here. That's painted. They're basically just hearts. And all this wash is off with the water. So, here you go. More in the land of free expression. Yeah, Puzzits, the cops are harassing Ronald for painting the sidewalk with tempera paint. And as you can see, basically their hearts.
That's Alex.
And that's what's going on. Basically, the cops have left us alone in our encampment, as you can see.
All right. He's an artist. He knows he's a criminal.
So we're just waiting to see what the deposition is.
No, hey, careful.
Okay, so they're just IDing him.
Thank you.
If you don't understand why he's doing that,
what?
If you don't understand it, understand that he's over 50 and read about the police in Nicaragua. Then you will understand. He's not trembling because he's cold. He never wears a shirt.
And right now the police are trying to ID him, and that's the only reason why he's in custody at the moment.
Being detained, he's not in custody.
Yeah.
He hasn't been arrested, he's being detained.
So if we could just capture this.
That's chalk. And of course we're going to want to run the time on this to determine what length of time this many of our officers
are
engaged in this activity. A kind of a...
I haven't seen anything.
Really?
Yeah. The guy that came up...
Yeah, basically, we got about six police standing around doing nothing.
Four cars.
And three. Yeah. Yeah, basically Susie harassing the homeless.
Oh, it's far more than that. This guy was going to document Ronald was tortured by police in Nicaragua.
Right.
They know exactly what they're doing.
Be careful what you're saying because there's people watching here online.
Well, anybody from Nicaragua would be terrified of that police, especially if he's not in the city. So that's a
He's currently just being detained. Never a dull moment at the Poor People's Camp here in downtown Berkeley. We're at Milvia and Center Street. There is some question on IDing Ronald because he is undocumented and he's from Nicaragua, so there will be a little question of whether they can ID him or not. And if they do decide to take him, it will probably be for that only.
you saw a little more paint today. The walk up tonight, it's great. No harm, no foul. Okay. Okay.
All right. Okay. So they're gonna let him go, and that's the end of that, folks. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. For those of you who just joined us, one of our member of our homeless camp here in downtown Berkeley was briefly detained for painting hearts on the sidewalk. All I can say is thank you for watching. Thank you for your support, because we need witnesses to what's happening here in Berkeley. And much love and much peace. See you later. This is Freeman Sullivan signing off.